All right, we chose to support Jay and Laura and Celebrate Ministries several years ago, and really we've learned through them how to have fun, I think, in our marriage. And we're pretty type A driven people, and sometimes slowing down and having fun isn't in the plan. And so that really the laughter they bring, the teaching that they bring, and just their overall demeanor and how to have fun, how to slow your marriage down to invest in each other is something that we learned at our first Celebrate Your Marriage conference. And from them, we wanted to support the ministry because we think other couples need to hear that message in this day and age.
I'm a pastor at a church, and we actually brought five couples with us because we wanted to be able to share that message. So we want to be able to invest in the ministry so that other couples too will be able to enjoy and bring the fun back in their marriage. So we love investing in the ministry.